Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to Infinifactory stream number 13. Can you believe it? Stream 13. Hot damn. And we are ever closing in to the end game, of which we have one more factory to build, it seems, in this area at least. We don't want to see. Where's my display on there? Display. I don't know. There we go. Let's sort this off. We have one more, supposedly, one more factory to build. And we are home and dry. Or are we? What's going on with my game here? There we go. I can see my game. Huzzah. Alright, I need to get rid of this. Yes. As we can see here, everything is done. Every single thing is done, apart from the test zone. Of course, we haven't done any. Is this a thing we need to do? Wait, what? No, it's only an experiment. Anyway, back to resistance campaign. Atropos Station, like I said. The final one, or is it? Let's find out. We could be here a while, if this is the last one. Holy smokes. So, we need 12 thrusters. Each thruster has a thing on the end. It has lasers on the back of it as well. Jeez, okay. What do we actually have here? Let's go and listen to the audio log.
Since I helped create many of these tools, I'd like to see how others use them. So I was looking at some of the factories you've built, and they're pretty great. What you did with that conveyor and the rotator, I've never even thought of that. And to use the pusher for that, unfathomable. How do you come up with this stuff? I forgot what I actually wanted to talk to you about.
Alrighty then. Interesting. So, so they come out like that. That's fine. Okay. So, what are we doing here? I need to get my head around this. So we have a load of these put together. So we want 3x3. These all come out as singles, right? So we need 5 for there. And we need to add 2. We need to add 2 onto the back of each one of them. Actually, just to confuse matters, 2, 3. So we put them on the back, right? And then We need to build a 3x3 here, but we need to take off the back ones, because obviously that's going to sit there. Right, okay. So... so you do... so we can do... we can do that, right? We need to build it up, though. Because then I would have my normal kind of pusher set up here. And that's going to want to be there instead. And then we're going to reach here. Okay. So then that has everything joined up on that one. So could just do this, right? Because then... because then what I need to do... is position these now. They're going to have to go either side of this one. In addition, I mean, I could go lifter. It's going to fall on there, though, isn't it? Yes. All right. No worries, Flame Tusk. No worries at all. So that just seems a bit elaborate. Okay. This is like what's gonna be the last thing to get here? That one. So I would have my sensor there, pusher there. Don't want that to get in the way of that, though. Alright. Cool. So that's doing that. And then that's just gonna... sit there for a little bit, chill. So this one then is gonna come this way and just sit there and chill for a little bit. Okay, so now this is as probably good as place as any. So then 2, 3. So I think this, possibly. Okay. So that does that. That does that. And then we're gonna carry that off over here. So I get two on here. What's going on, poor Punky? How's it going, buddy? Hope you're well. Good. I am glad to hear. Making games and taking names. I prefer kicking ass and chewing bubblegum, but hey, it's all good. All right, so chewing ass and kicking up. No, I didn't say that. I did not say that. anyway, back on topic. Will this work? If that was double censored. And happy anniversary, by the way, on Recursed. I saw it was that Sweet Little Game's 2-year anniversary the other day. So yeah, congratulations on that, buddy. That. Well, happy 9th anniversary for today as well. 2009 was a good year to get married, buddy. I myself too got married in 2009. I've got about 2 months on you there. We got married on August the 1st. Me and Mrs. Nock. This work. It will. Excellent day. All right, so I want to drop that on there. This one is going to go on a little magical mystery tour. Yeah, maybe not there actually. If I was to do. I want just gonna want to go there, but the welder. I said that's the one that's got to go up. So my thought process on this is, if I was to put a lifter here, really? Really? This isn't actually connected to anything though, is it? It's problematic. Unless I did something like this with I can't do a vertical one though, can I? Damn. Alright, so then that would leave me with doing something elaborate like this. Through that being higher. Will that lift one higher? Because I would want to drop that. There. Find out. Okay. And then we can do this and this. That would want to be there. That would be the solid. Drop that one there. And then we have welders here. There's always a problem. Not necessarily a problem. that to work, I would need to come in at the side here on that, because my welders would need to go there. Problem with that is I've not got enough clearance for I haven't got enough clearance now. What's here last? What gets here last? That. Okay, so I could do then. Could do that. And then I could set up my welders here, actually. And then I would have a sensor here. One, two, three. Let's just make it nice and so here I would actually have a lifter. Here I would have my Udramik Watsy thingy majiggy. This is going to get pushed back, I do know. That ends up. My theory is with that, that will stop it getting pushed back. Yes. Okay. Then, can I do this? Then I do this, which should then clear it over to here. Fingers crossed. All right, so that part is done. Now, what I haven't taken into consideration though is I still need four of these end things. So, I think that's going to terminate there. And then I'll push these four off the other direction. So then I'm still going to have my Sensor's going to be there. Them together. Weld them together. That goes off that way. There. Now I'm gonna need to do which then should have the same. All right. Oh, nope. Schoolboy error. Working all right. It's working all right at the minute. So, I suppose the next thing I could probably do something with this, right? Okay. Can I rotate? Not there, I can't. Maybe here. That's preventing it from rotating. Okay. So, that's the end. What was it rotating on? Pause is T. So this needs to come over another one. Then it can move up to there and be welded onto the back of that. So I'm going to stall it there. The end, isn't it? So my welders have got to be here, I think, and here. Let's have a look. Okay. Try that. It has to be on here. All right, that works. Then, oh, I don't know, it might be too close. Yes. Kind of ceiling suspend the welders in a really weird way. Unless you want to be over another one. All right. If I put that there. What's going on, Iron Smeltry? Welcome along, buddy. Hope you're well. How are you doing this fine evening? That works. That works. Alright, so. That's got the back of the ship done. So next up, yeah, I'm not too bad plodding along with this, going towards the end, I hope. So now I need to concentrate on the rest of the build, because once I have
the next bit sorted, I can effectively weld on that and that. And that and that, and it will join everything together. So now I just need to focus on making two of these. So, for one of these, I need six of these, and two of them. Okay, so that's my six. Trusty sensor. I kind of want to go the other way, I think, just to give myself a bit more room. Do you know what would be better? If I... Alright, let's get this to come over here. Let's say I want to kind of do this a little bit. So if I got this to drop here... So now I kind of want them to fall in pairs of two here. So I kind of like get kind of like that. Okay, so as they fall, okay, so that would do that. That would be where it's held. Then... Would it be better to make pillars of three? Would it be better to make like the threes here earlier on? Possibly. Possibly. Then I could just drop the threes in. Space these out so that they don't conflict. Okay. And then here, and okay, sweet. So then, that can go to there. Here, I will have vertical welders. Here, I will have two more welders here and here. Followed by a blocker. Has a sensor here. Oh. Yeah, that's going to be a three. So it's one. Blocker needs to be there. Then what's going on, Zikaris? Welcome on to the stream. Hope you're well. How are you doing today? Oh, yeah, of course, I need a welder on the other side as well. Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Very good. All right, so we have that. We have that. Yeah, I've got the back half here figured out. We're halfway through doing this section now. So let's doing that. So I can get rid of that because I can kind of put these into one. Okay, just give us 2 seconds. So, just let me double check this. Okay, yes, cool, they are separate. Okay, so, this side first, I guess, kind of thing, is we have got the, like, thruster pieces coming out, like so. They're rotating, and then they're coming all the way down here. I've got 3 counters, so they get welded together. And then on the third one, they get kind of pushed out there, to which they get released to this one. And they get welded to the back of that, and when they hit the sensor, that pushes that one off. Over here, I reset. So I've got all of these pieces coming out here, and they all split off. So I'm making a 3 here. 2 of them are going off separately here to join on to this one to make the back piece. The 3 that get joined here actually get sort of excavated, whatever you want to call it, so that it kind of makes the hollows out the 2 that I don't need, like so, makes like a T-shape. These ones come over here and do like a whole up and over thing, get the end ones welded on there, they come around to here, then that waits for the next one of from these to push this one up. Welds it together, that one pushed it across, that one pushed it forward, like so. And that's about all I've got at the minute. Next up, I need to be bringing these across. I need to be bringing these across to... It's got 4, right? Let's put some holding areas in here a moment. So yeah, this needs to come all the way over here. Okay, so I'm getting both of those at the same point. I'm getting them at the same point, so if I can get these in position somewhere over here and rotate them, I can drop them in front and weld them together. Then I only need to worry about doing this bit here. I am slightly concerned, though, that I'm starting to run out of space. Oh, okay. Alright, so where am I going to rotate? I mean, I suppose the earlier I rotate, the better. Just got to make sure I rotate A, the right way, and B, where there's enough space to rotate. Yep, that works. That works quite nicely. So it's going to rotate there. 1, 2, 3. So then my next conveyor will go there. So then I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4 is going to push that across 1. Something like that. Hold on, let me just put some blockers in here a moment. Alright, so do need to move this across, unfortunately. So let's take all this, move it to there, for instance. That's like, I can't go any further across though. That's like my limit. Excellent. Right, so. What I need to do here then. So they're going to need to be rotated. But in essence, I think I'm gonna need to rotate them quite early on to make this work. Let's think. If I rotate there, I'm gonna need to like do that, I think. Yeah, that should be. Let's see. Oh no. Keep where it is. All right, that works. Excellent. Right, so. Let's. Can I safely bring this across one more? That'd make things a bit easier. Okay. So here, what I'm going to do is, same trick I used before, actually it's going to want to be here. That's going to be extended. That one's going to go to there, and then that drops down to there. So I'm going to need a sensor here and a sensor there to keep it active. Okay. That should do what I want it to do. Yeah, boy. Okay. Then. All right, so now comes the tricky part. Nope, it's not a tricky part at all. So I'd have welder there, welder there, welder there, welder there. And this could actually be that to take it over to here. Same with this one. Alright, let's see what happens here. Welder's in the way. Shit. Alright, but could I not just delay this welding process to say. Doing that in this game. So, the only way around this... would be... So let's do. Gonna do this. This. Actually gonna wanna go like that, but that might be getting in the way, so let me route this pipe like so instead. Alright, so let's try this again. Then I can get by my welding like this. Okay. Oh, we are so close in space here. I almost wondered, should I lift these in the air? If I was to lift them in the air, for instance, just temporarily, that one's what I want. I gotta then take this one over here, do some rotation. Okay. Thank you.
How many wires? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can afford to go there. Then gonna want to take this into there like that. That's be my front mechanism. How high does this lift? It's four blocks, isn't it? Okay. So, let's make sure this works. Perfect. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Excuse me.
2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Let's be coming out there, down one. Five, and the other ones go here. Okay. Yeah, that lifter. Just take that out. There's one. So, yeah, I have not been optimizing. Hold on, we're going to need to go further out with this one, though. Yeah, I'm already at like 30, I think it's 31 hours, I think, with this game at the minute. And, let's go on, Flame Tusk. Yeah, 31 hours on the game at the minute, and I've got no kind of... Alright, I need some blockers. I've kind of got no... anticipation of doing the optimization, but thanks for stopping by, Zekris. Appreciate it. Yeah, have a good evening, buddy. All right. So now it's a case of just welding either side. At 32 hours at the moment. At the moment. I can weld this here. Get an error if you try to use place lasers on conveyors and welding those into place. Oh, okay. That didn't sound like it welded, because it needs to be that. Wait, did that? What? Sorry, that welded how exactly? No, that's not. I got confused. I was like, what? How did that weld? It didn't. All right, so now I just got to, it's this last bit though. This last bit. Actually, maybe won't be a problem. Cause that's only a block. I still gotta. And then... which is the last piece to fall here. That one. Okay. So then, gonna have sensor. So then, that will come under here. Actually, no, I still need that conduit as well. Actually, I can save myself. I don't need that one there. Then... here. That pushes that. Not onto there. That's the only place that has a middle bit. All right. This is it, boys. And girls, of course.
No!
Oh, crap. What happened there? Why am I missing a block? All right, so. Why? What's happened there? Why isn't that... that didn't get a second one push up? Something with this pusher here. Thank you.
I've got to deal with timing. All right. Making that over here. So I'm dealing with all like these three blocks at once. So that's how I'm doing that. Not what threw it off, though. What threw it off was I got an extra one of these. No? Only do the middle of one thing? So what? So how would you do it? So say again how you're saying to do it. Get two individual ones and cut holes in two of them. Is that what you're saying? One less, three high input. So instead of making this a 3, you would do it as a 2. Eviscerate the middle one and have a pusher make sure the top one doesn't fall. Right, so hold on. So this needs to be 2. Is that what you're saying? Or leave it as a 3, but just take out the middle one. Oh, okay. Yes, I see what you mean. So, yeah, okay. So I take 2, and then I take out, say, this middle one here. Yeah, okay. Okay. So I've got to redesign all this section here, basically. So, I won't want that. So all of this will need shifting across one. So I can get rid of... Actually, I could just do... Can I just do that? And it would have the same effect, wouldn't it? Yeah, okay, we can do that. We can do that instead. So, I want to do that. That's the one I'm going to want to... So, I'm going to keep that. Rinse that. Keep that. So then this one... is going to be that. With a sensor on here. That's a 3. Crumbs. That's got to come through here. So, trying to think where the best place to do this is gonna be. I could do this. Do this. That goes there, which then goes over to here. Then my other one. Do something like this, this, and this. Okay. That goes there. That one goes there. This one goes to... there. Did I? Naughty Nock. Terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Jut. Jut having you here. And I've got no capital I on IV either. I need to update those anyway. It's got my old branding on it. How's that? Is that better? That should be better. Alright, so then that's that. Then, if I was to do... That. Which is the last one to fall there? Well, that's not going to work, is it? Oh well. Alright. So then here. I could get away with that. That pusher. Now push that over there, weld that together. Alright, let's try. So then I need to rotate. Gotta redesign this bit now. That's already waiting for me. I think I worked that. I think I blocked the rotator, didn't it? Oh no. Alright. I'm waiting so nervously. Got it, boys. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. I think we was looking good as well to actually, my scores are the scores to beat. I think we was looking good actually there for carrying on past 10, should that have been a thing. I think what I'm most pleased about there though, is that apart from one little bit, I worked the rest out myself. So I was pretty darn happy about that, in all fairness. So let's have a look.
at the mission conclusion.
Just as I thought. These tools are magnificent. Nothing killed you or burst into flames. And now we've made a number of useful components for the space station and the homeward fleet. Great job. It was a pleasure. No! An honor to work with you.
I was muted, I don't know.
It is time to construct the ships that will comprise the homeward fleet. As our most talented engineer, you will be building the factory to construct the ship's major systems and components with the aid of Ortis's new tools. Other engineers will combine these components to complete the ships. Soon, it will be time to go home and rally our forces. And we will all know freedom.
All right, so what I was saying was, if you've got community chambers, then, community factories to, I probably try a couple. I don't want to spend, as much as I've enjoyed the game, I don't want to spend a lot of time on it afterwards, but I will happily play some Iron Smeltery. Not a problem. The only reason is I've got a massive backlog of games that I need to, stream and play and stuff. So, but by all means, I will check some out. Yeah, sure. If they're not crazy difficult, I can maybe do like a couple of nights of streaming some of your maps, some of your factories, if you like pick out a few, two or three or something each. Maybe I can do an Iron Smeltery stream, I can do a Flame Tusk stream, playing some of your stuff. That's what I mean. If I can probably do like one stream dedicated to playing Flame Tusk stuff, one stream dedicated for Iron Smeltery stuff, but then I will probably draw a line under the game. Question: How long are these early ones? Because we're already like an hour and 45 in. Have I got time to fit another one in? Or do I need to kind of give myself a lot of time for each one of these puzzles coming up? Take a look at fusion reactor. Oh my goodness. A 6x6, a 4x4, top and bottom. Shit in hell. Thank you. Oh, okay. This is the hardest one in the game. All right. That's probably gonna one that's gonna take me more than one stream, I'd guess. I must like the input rate on these. Jeez. I mean, that's like 6x6 is 36, 72, 72 and 32. That's 94 blocks per thing. But I've got to build them two different ways because I need one with 6 on the bottom and 4 on top, and then another one with 4 on the bottom and 6 on the top. I then need to build 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 28 of these blocks to build 4 of these corners. Oh, are they not? They're not 4s. Oh, sorry, that's what you meant by rings. Apologies. I apologize. 4, 8, 12, 24. 24, 48 and 72 is 120 blocks per thing. Wait, are they? It's 36 on the bottom, 36 on the top. That's 72. 12 and 12. Ugh.
Yeah, 12 and 12. 96.
Yep, maths isn't good for me at the minute. So 96 of them, 28 of these, plus a fusion reactor. I mean, if I had to think about a way to start this, I would probably do something like seven. I'd probably do something like this. Just to build them straight off the bat. And then you'd want counter. Which would come all the way down to... I'll probably do that with one counter. Yeah, I'll go there in a minute. Just 2 seconds. I just gotta... So I can do that with one counter. Then... I would do... something like that. Thank you.
and something like that. Oh, but then there would need to come out one. Something like that. But yeah, okay. All right, so that one's the hardest puzzle in the game. Let's look at... Are you shitting me? So I have a motherboard, main component, and then I want 8 modules. How do you... How on earth do you... It's a screen? How on earth do you weld those in, though? One on the front of the thing and one on the back. We're on that side. In fact, it shouldn't be too difficult because that's the single module. I need 2 doubles. 4 singles. So... Yeah, no, I'm not doubting that.
The reason I was doing this is I was going to split them off, so I was going to do my doubles first, but... I still don't quite understand... So, was she saying that I need to one welder there and one welder here? Is that what you were saying? One at the front and one at the back? So I've got to really sort... I've got to sort these out though, right? I'm just... I mean, thank you. Yeah, I'm kind of... I've gone into concentration mode. I apologize, guys, because I'm not talking at all. I'm just trying to think about what I could actually do here. Yeah, that would give my components there, and then I'd have individual ones here. I've really done that the wrong way though, because I really want the one. I really want the vertical one on this side and the horizontal one on that side. I feel like that would make things a bit easier. Does it get pushed off though? No. Also, I recommend having the top of block of the vertical double not fall at all. Thank you.
like that. Okay, so yeah, I think I see what you mean. So you need to do what you're suggesting, I would need to do how would I do that? No, I hadn't figured that out. Thing is, though, to do that, I'm going to need to... to have that... working. Oh, yeah, raise it by one. That's what you said. Yeah, that makes sense. And then. That does that. There we go. I'm also the only person streaming Infinifactory on Twitch right now. Okay. Here's my next issue.
How do I keep all these separate blocks exactly that, separate?
go across to there. That'll drop into there and go across there. So that's all going off to its own special places. The reason I'm doing this if you're wondering is because if we're coming in from the side, I want to kind of get all these pieces over to the side first. Coming in from like one communal place. Welcome to the fantastic world of live streaming. A long while ago though, I used to have a lot of issues with my streams. Buffering and everything. I wonder if my bitrate's too high. I'm running at like a 5,000 bitrate. I used to run at like 3,500. So, I mean, let me lower the bitrate. I mean, I don't know if there's like a quality option on my streams or not. 3,500 may help by reducing like the number of frames and stuff. Okay, so that's the point then where everything starts to drop off. So, I still don't understand quite what Flame Tusk meant about the, or unless it was you, Iron Smeltery, about the welding. Doing it like front and back. Twitch is dying. I'll be honest, I still really don't know. I still really don't know what. What I'm doing here at all. You need to have the big thing slide into the welding area from the side. Oh, hold on, are the welders kind of like... That comes across there. So is it like that? I know obviously it's not going to work, but then the welders would be like there and there, right? And that would weld that to there. Oh, jeez. The world is a face in each other. So, like that. So like that, right? That's what we're looking for. Starting to see. Starting to see what it is I need to actually do here. So I have a gap. Okay. Oh, so I need to move it across first. I could also do with those two dropping on this side.
Something like this. Timing's all out.
All right, well, I've got a better idea of what it is that I need to do. But I'm at a point now where I am just completely beat and I need to come back to this with a fresh head. So I am going to leave it there, guys. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. I really appreciate the support. Infinifactory will continue next week on Monday night. It'll be Monday night next week. So if you want to see us try and progress through this and possibly make a start on a fusion reaction, make sure you come and check us out at 9:30 p.m. BST. Links to my Twitter and YouTube are both on the screen right now if you want to check those out. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.